But one day, like this, we'll ne'er see in our life. For it's now 50 years since the clergyman said, in that clear ringing voice, with his ring eyed he went.
Let me see, so it is, it's just 50 years gone. Let us live our old wedding day over, dear John. Let us go to the church with our cheeks all aglow.
It's been more than 50 years since we met and loved each other. You were just 18.
I'm 68 now, John.
Yes, and your beautiful hair was as black as death then, dearie.
It's whiter now, but I don't fret so long as I've got you, John. Do you remember the wedding ceremony, John? How jealous you were of the parson when he was about to give me the kiss.
Yes, for I'd never tasted the sweetness of your lips, Miss Pell, and I wanted to be the best. And I was the best, wasn't I, dearie?
Yes, John, the first of the last.
Oh, you've been a good wife to me all these years, Jane.
And you've been a kind, loving husband, John.
And have you been happy, dear?
So happy that it seems almost like a dream. Oh, for the golden vision.
Yes.
Oh, for the crimson glow.